Hi, we're reading the book Speechless.
I'm Melissa.
And I'm Carmen.
And I'm Elle. And my question was... Okay. My question was, why is Jelly not refusing? No. It was, why is Jelly not refusing, not going, like, not wanting to leave, and why is he being so nice to the girl?
Like, being nice to Addie, the little girl, because she's, like, crying, and he probably wants it to stop.
Probably annoyed.
He didn't seem annoyed, though.
He didn't really annoyed. Maybe because,
he likes when they're crying.
I think he was bored, too, like, hearing about it.
Probably.
I guess he wants to try out, like, his voice.
And he didn't want everybody to be, like, annoyed and distracted from their shopping, so he entertained the little girl.
Yeah, and it was really a lot of experiences.
The author interpreted it to her. She, every time the little girl said something, instead of saying with, it was W-I-F.
Yeah, it's kind of funny how she talks.
Yeah.
She's like, I'm girl. Three quarters.
And three quarters.
With mommy.
Yeah.
But maybe he doesn't want to go home now, because maybe he's less bored. And I think playing with the, playing with Addie is, like, it's more fun than just stacking boxes.
I think he's probably going to come back.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
And yeah, he's having fun.
So,
but like, I feel like I don't know why he didn't regret the because he was like, before they asked him if he wanted to go, and then he said yes, and then. Then they said, I'll pick you up at 8 o'clock in the morning or whatever. And then, why didn't he just say no to that? He would have probably said no by now, but now he met the little girl and said, Addie.
I think maybe Addie will show up again later in the story.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so, do you think that Addie will show up, or he'll go back to the food mart and see her again?
I think he's gonna go into the future. I think he's probably gonna want to come back, keep coming back to the food mart. But then, how will he, go with his speech? There's so many
Maybe she'll give him an idea of the speech. Because sometimes, when you're, like, doing something... No, he might, but he might change his mind, so maybe she'll, like, give him an idea.
Yeah, maybe. Well, she's really little.
Yeah, she's, like, 6 or so, it sounds like.
Younger.
Probably, or,
like, 4, like my sister.
Probably, like, 4.
Yeah, probably, like, my sister's age, but
my sister,
my little sister, not probably Milo doesn't talk like
his dad
stuff. But yeah, and like she, like I think like it's really cool how the author makes her speak as the little girl.
Yeah,
I just make her speak. Yeah,
does anyone else have anything to say about the question?
Not really, but I think he'll probably
come back. Probably.
That was our lit circle discussion.
Yeah.